Abba Athanasius was once asked, "How is it that the Son is equal to the Father?" He answered, "Just as there are two eyes, but one sight." The response is admirable. To this we can add, "Just as there are two ears, but one hearing." Similarly, for all three divine hypostases, "Just as there are three candles, but there is one and the same light."